After 8 years, Tshepo, Howza, Mosese of Scandal finally move on. It's so long, and farewell for actor and rapper Tshepo, Howza, Mosese as he leaves the hitty TV series Scandal. After joining the show in 2013, Mzansi soapie fans have been left heartbroken after Scandal star Howza announced through a statement that viewers would have to say goodbye to his character, police officer, and bodyguard Lerumo Chabedi. You're listening to 24/7 SA News. Hit the like button and subscribe for more hot news. Howza said that he will fondly remember his time on the set of the show and was grateful for his years as Newtown's well-respected cop. "I have thoroughly enjoyed my time on Scandal, and I'm grateful to have had the opportunity to grow as a performer and act with some of the best talents in the business. I look forward to continuing to push myself to take on new challenges," said Tshepo. Fans took to social media to say goodbye to the police officer and waited on him leaving the show. Many felt disheartened by the exit, but some wished the star all the best on his journey ahead. The star is also known for his roles as Chase Matong on the Tshepo soapie Backstage and Adam on Generations Season 1. Howza is also known for his presenting, hosting shows like SABC One's Christian lifestyle magazine show, Big Up. Brought you by 24/7 SA News. If you like this video, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more information about your favorite actor.